have selected Microsoft and English United States as the computer's default voice. You have selected Microsoft and English United States as the computer's default voice.
You have selected Microsoft and English United States as the computer's default voice.
Thank you.